Football season is back. Couldn't you tell with temperatures at 100 and too much? Welcome to the pregame show. I'm Ted Madden. We have two games on Thursday, three on Friday, and all have been pushed back to a 7:30 kickoff time in an effort to avoid the worst of the heat. We'll kick off our coverage with the Horned Jaguars, who had a great first season under new head coach Courtney Allen, making the playoffs for the first time in 4 years and finishing with an 8-3 record.
To me, this championship is always the goal. We work hard. There's no need to work hard to be second place. So it doesn't matter who it is, and our district is tough. So you have to play every week. So the goal is to win the district championship, and that's what we're aiming for.
Horn opens up against Plano West at Clark Stadium. The Jags won this game 41-35 in overtime last year in the first meeting between the two programs. The Skeeters open up at Choctaw Stadium in Arlington Friday night against the Colts, hoping to get their licks back after losing last year's opener by 3 points. After going two rounds deep in 2021, Mesquite missed the playoffs last year.
We're just trying to get back to business. Our theme is, get our licks back. Back to business, get back to the playoffs, playing great football, a good brand of football. So that's what we're about this year.
North Mesquite begins its second year as a 5A program after spending its first 52 years playing in the highest classification. Senior Luke Cedar has started at quarterback since he was a sophomore, and his dad enjoyed preparing for their final season together.
And then be able to do that with your son one last time for one last year, knowing all the work that he's put in. All the extra hours of things behind the scenes that he's done and time we've been able to spend together makes it extra special.
The Stallions open the season with North Garland again, and it's the only home game in Mesquite ISD this week, Friday, 7:30 at Memorial. North has a big edge in this series with a 27-8 record against the Raiders. West Mesquite will open the season at Sprague Athletic Complex against Kimball, who they beat handily last year, 37-12. Head coach Frank Sandoval is hoping to get off to a fast start with his young team.
Again, I feel like we can be competitive. We're going to be young. We're going to be athletic. Our young bucks have to grow up a little bit and see if they can take their first couple steps on varsity and see what that looks like, because those Friday night lights, they're bright.
The Poteet Pirates will open against Lake Highlands for the fourth year in a row, Friday night at Wildcat Ram Stadium. Poteet scrimmaged against another 6A team, North Forney, last week, as they prepare for what is going to be a very tough district.
Offseason was good for us. We worked hard. Kids got much stronger. We've been flying around, had 2 weeks of great practice, and then come off of a scrimmage against North Forney. I think we're ready to go against 6A Lake Highlands.
Last year, we showed you the district's new indoor golf facility. They've added to it with a putting green outside that includes 10 holes and a couple of bunkers. It's not quite done yet, but the middle schoolers have been able to practice their putting before school starts.
We got a complete program out here now. You saw the indoor facility where we have three simulators, three hitting bays. We can go inside when the weather's bad. Out here when the weather's nice, we can practice putting and chipping. Listen, we build it, hopefully they'll come.
That's it for our first pregame show of 2023. Thank you for supporting Mesquite ISD Athletics, and enjoy your game.